What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna be dialing in this big old truck. It's got a 365 cubic inch motor with an F1894. So come along with us as we get it dialed in. It's gonna be a fun day. All right, Brian, give me a rundown of your truck. 2017 3500. You bought this truck stock from the dealer.
Yeah, no. I bought it used, had 30,000 miles on it from somewhere in California, and it was just a leftover. Nobody wanted it. It was a single wheel, one ton with a gas motor. So it was basically like a weird truck, drove like a brick, so nobody wanted it. Yeah. So actually had it shipped from California, and then we kind of went to work on it. We didn't quite end up, you know, we ended up way further than we thought we were, but we originally started with a F1A Pro Charger. Built it stock height, got a dyno tune, kind of had a baseline of everything, and then just went from there. We put 5-ton military axles under it, 62-inch tractor tires. It's got a 2-foot drop box in it, and as we started playing with it and wanting a little bit more horsepower and stuff, actually ProCharger jumped on board, and the final motor setup we have now is we have a Holley ECM that Nate just helped with. The GM factory ECM was just a nightmare from the get-go.
Yeah, it was like this setup with a 6L80 and the computer and everything. Just wasn't kind of cooperating the way he wanted to reliably, and there was just odd things happening. So made the choice to go ahead and switch over to a Holley so we could really dial the truck in.
So right now we have an F1A94 in it. It's a cog belt setup. It's a full 2-inch cog belt. Just runs a ProCharger. The stock 6-liter has a Cali's Dragon Slayer crank in it. It's pinned and keyed and everything. We have Aeromotive 5.0 yep. fuel pump in it.
Got meth on it.
Yeah, meth injection.
So the other thing you did too, you switched from the 6L80 over to an FTI Turbo 400.
Correct, yeah. So we went to a fully manual Turbo 400 in it. It's just the electronic couldn't figure out what to do with its life, either in a truck pull or a mud event. It was just shifting all over the place and torque managing and all sorts of stuff. So it was just a mess.
Cool. So we're going to go ahead and get this thing dialed in. Our buddy Matt wired the truck, got everything working. So I just got to put a map in and get everything lined out, make sure all the sensors, everything are working, and then we'll make some rips.
Is this a different regulator or is this the same?
No. I have a regulator.
What is, has it been used? Is it set from beforehand, or do we have to set?
Yes.
Yes. All right, you should be able to start.
And the Ford wins it. Let's hear it for the Ford. Saw that's gonna do it for this episode. Next episode, come by, we're gonna give you all a little moonshine update. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next episode.